Because right now we're on a cruise for vacation. We're gonna be on this cruise all the way until Saturday, and today is Monday. And I'm gonna be filming a little bit throughout our trip. Sweat it out. And my suitcase is over here. And I don't know, should I unpack it? Should I not? Should I? I don't know. But I'm gonna show y'all my luggage. That's my luggage, and I think I'm gonna unpack it. All right, guys, so I finished unpacking most of my stuff. Here it is. I got my pants, everything. I got literally almost everything. And then my shoes down there. I got these shoes to work out. Cause y'all, if y'all didn't know, I do track, and I'm trying to stay in shape because freshman season is coming up. Alright, so we're all ready for dinner. Period. Edges. Late and slay. Don't play. Dress. Shoes, you know. Little 1-2 for the first night. So we're at dinner, guys, and I got a brisket, broccoli, and potatoes. I meant mashed potatoes, so I'm gonna try this. I think it's my first time having brisket. That is too good. Okay, guys, so now we got dessert. We got lava cake and ice cream. Let's get on, chef, baby. Ice cream?
Straight chalk.
What do you expect?
I forgot you're supposed to put this on top. Yeah, this is what you're supposed to do.
Happy birthday!
All right, guys, we got the pizza. Yeah, I want to get the pizza. All right, y'all, so we're still outside. You know, tee up. We're on vacation, and we're just exploring more of the boat by ourselves. All right, guys, so I'm in the room. We're in the room. I took a shower, all that, and we're about to go to lunch. And as you can see, the edges, we gonna be slayed. But the outfit is just something, you know, guys. I just don't even know what to wear. I bring stuff, but I just don't know what to wear.
I need burrito.
This man won't stop talking, and he's doing. But tell them what you're doing. Tell them what you're doing, not stupid. What are you doing? We had dinner. Turn me up, don't turn me down. Come in. It's elegant night, guys. So you have a step. Please, please, please. That was too good.
Man, you guys bit me.
Hey guys, we're at dinner. here. All right, y'all, so we back in room from dinner, and we also went to a comedy show. Bro, that, it was so funny. I was over here laughing, like, it was so funny. Oh, and then let me talk about today. So today we went on the rope course, zip lining, snorkeling, and we went to the beach. Snorkeling, oh my gosh, y'all, it was so fun but so scary. I literally went on it. I'm like, God, please do not let me die, please do not let me drown, because I'm trying to live to see another year, another day at least, you know. So I was doing the snorkel, right? I look at the fish, I'm like, oh, this is nice. And then I forget how to breathe out of my mouth. I started to panic. And then my shoe wants to come off, my water thing, my water, I don't know what that's called, but it wants to come off. So then I was panicking even more. And then the guy was like, do this if it was like an emergency. I was like this, help me, I could even, help me, I could even. Breathe. The guy went over here, got me on a little thing, the little buggy thing, and I was holding it for the rest of the time. And yeah, y'all, but after that, I let go, and I just went to go by myself and, you know, roam, because I was having fun out there, but it was like a workout. Like, swimming is like a real sport, and plus the waves were hitting me too. It's like, wow, can I really do this? But guess what, I did it, because I'm back here. God is good, God is great, amen. And I hope that I can go back out again, because I really don't want to stay in the house. Oh, and also, I did wear this shirt on the first day, but don't even do too much because it's not even dirty. Good morning, y'all. So it's day 4 and we're in Cayman Islands. Hey guys, we're in Grand Cayman Islands. Pretty hot outside.